Silent Channel representing the nerds next door here at Cape and Cowl Comics in Oakland, California. It's a cool comic spot. Getting ready for free comic book day next week. It's kind of windy out here, but let's go look inside and see what they got. Here at Cape and Cowl Comics. See what they got new this week. Avengers Surrender. No cylinder. Avengers, no cylinder. That's in this juice. Baby teeth. Black Panther. Black AF. It's the continuation of the Black comic book, which I kickstarted. I got the special Kickstarter version. And like, the comic, the story is like, a world where only black people have superhero powers. Well, the only superheroes are black people. That's cool. I don't know. I actually never read this one. So I'm going to get into what it's about. But this is a cool comic book out there. A lot of stuff here. This is a cool spot in Oakland. Now I'm getting new stuff in. Action Comics 1000. If you're a collector, you probably want this one. That's what Funko Pops. Wall of Funko Pops. Ghost Rider. Mad Max Quick, that's going for a lot of eBay. That kid was going to do it too. Iron Fist, that's for very annoying. Mando. Oh, this is kind of cool. Aquaman, glow in the dark. That's got some classic braided stuff over here too. We got some legends. For the builder figure, we got the corner stuff from the long boxes. Paperbacks, graphic novels. And I got a little Black Panther section too. Just about every Black Panther book. That's a cool shop if you got time. Check it out on the Cape and Cowl Comics. We got the kids up here.